My name is David Yeboah. I am 39 years of age. After my basic Form 4 education, I had an opportunity to work with a mining company at Takwa. Along the line, I met a friend who introduced me into drugs, which is cocaine and heroin. And as I smoked it, I became addicted to it. As a result, I lost my job and my properties. To satisfy my addiction, I had to steal. I was arrested and was locked up in the cell. One day, some men from Chosen Rehab came to minister to us, and I received Jesus as my Lord and my Savior. So when I was released from the cell, I followed up to the rehab center, and now my life has been transformed. I have realized that I survived all this because I am chosen. For many are called, but few are chosen. I am chosen to be a disciple of the Lord Jesus Christ.